आज पीएमओ डॉक्टर जितेंद्र सिंह ने एक प्रेस वार्ता में सरकार के 100 दिन का ब्यौरा प्रस्तुत किया।
Issues related to water, both scarcity of potable water, whole world is going to face it, in spite of the fact that the largest reservoir of water is beneath the surface of the earth. And it was the vision of Prime Minister Modi that he thought it befitting to start work on this before other nations could actually embark on this. Chandrayaan, he has mentioned incidentally, I happen to be associated with the Department of Space, and I think the Chandrayaan mission has in a way heralded India's ascent to top. India's ascent to top and to a position of supremacy in the community of world nations is imminent in the next few years. And this process has begun through the medium of space, and I personally feel gratified that I happen to be associated with the department at this time. Redundant loss being repeated. Incidentally, that is also one of the departments that is associated with me, the Department of Personnel and Training. I hope you would appreciate every government or every ruler takes pride in recalling here is a government which has the confidence of taking pride that we did away with 1500 parliaments. Once the government has taken over, we did away with a rule of the legacy of the British Empire. The media persons had then raised certain queries, and genuinely so, what if somebody fudges this certificate through this provision of self-certification? And I had said at that time that if he does so, the responsibility would lie with his parents.